Hello children, do you remember which letter is this? Yes, this is the letter P. And what is the sound of letter B? B says B. B says B. Very good. So, today we are going to do one activity related to the letter B. I will tell you how to do this activity. Children, what you can see here? This is a box. This is a magic box. And there are some objects in this box. I will take out the objects one by one and you have to recognize that the object is related to this letter and its sound. And if that object is related to the letter, then we will keep that object near to this letter. And if not, then we will put that object in this box again. Understood? Okay, so let's start and let's have fun.
Abracadabra, gilly gilly, choo. Oh, what is this?
This is a bus. So, bus is related to the letter B. Say the sound of letter B. B says B. B, bus. B, bus. So, we will keep the bus near to the letter B. Next, what will come? We'll see.
Abracadabra, gilly gilly, choo.
Oh, what is this? This is a basket. And B, basket. B, basket. So, basket is related to the letter B. So, we will keep the basket near to the letter. Now, we will see children. What will come next?
Abracadabra, gilly gilly, choo.
What is this?
This is a book.
So, book is related to letter B. We will see B, book. B, book. So, book is related to the letter B. We will keep the book near to the letter B.
And now, last time we will do. Abracadabra, gilly gilly. Choo.
What is this?
This is a ball.
So, B, ball. B, ball. And ball is also related to the letter B. So, we will keep the ball near the letter B. So, enjoy it, children. Parents, you can also do this activity for your child at home. Thank you.